This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment. Stop!
Open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Must rule out, begin. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract.
Mm.
Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachino 3. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes. It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
optional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never
mind. You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Hey, Dima! This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian-based planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Or wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming. Now, access to SAM's command panel. Move to the other side. Hurry!
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends. Good work, Dima.
thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frigo. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com-links. Grandmatre is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Nico! Is that you?
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmatre. Grandmatre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
Well, I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. You look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on Liravel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Rivello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, we'll be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Visalectra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.